What's up guys, Windmill here. Welcome to Logger's Point Hunting Reserve and another episode of Tree Stand Adventures. This is gonna be the last one in the series, and it was, by the way, my very first map where I started to play years ago. I will show you the spot. It's right here. Northeast part of the map. It's 5 o'clock in the morning, and let's fast travel to the tree stand. First call, feral hawk female. That's interesting, that doe didn't spook. Okay guys, we got one mule deer doe and 3 bucks. Nothing too big, nothing even decent, and 2 more. These 2 are bigger. This is the biggest one, I think. Nice. We got decent mail. Okay guys, it's almost 9 o'clock a.m. Nothing happened except 2 feral hawk females. One is down there and another one is coming. I'm gonna take her by 300. We got couple mule deer does. And decent feral hog male. 790 to 890, 17 meters. He got it. Okay guys, we got feral hog female and mule deer buck. Not too big, just average one. Lot of mule deer does. She's down. Small box. is down. This feral hog male and very decent. This average mule deer. This is another one. Rather small. So rather small buck. Can we drop him? Yes, we can. Okay, guys. Visibility is getting poor, so I'm gonna use my yellow glasses. And we got feral hog male. I didn't record a shot on this one, but it's not very big. Female. She's down. Okay, guys, we got few animals coming in. Feral hog female. Another two females. and small mule deer buck. This is the end of the hunt and we are going back to lodge. I have to say, this spot isn't very good by any means. Not as many animals as I expected, and I'm not recommending this one. It was the last episode of the Tristan Adventure series. I thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.